State lawmakers are now pushing against a plan that would close a Sandy Springs elementary school. The redistricting plan includes Spalding Drive Elementary. Both Democratic and Republican leaders are pushing to keep the school open. Leaders cite the school's academic record and also diverse student body as reasons that it should stay open. District officials say Spalding Drive and Park Lane Elementary in East Point are below enrollment thresholds required to stay open. Well, tonight the community will get the chance to weigh in during the school board's work session. The public comment period starts in just about 45 minutes at 6 o'clock, and that's at the North Learning Center up in Sandy Springs.